divide 665 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 665 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 7. 6 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 66. A number close to 66 in 7 table is 7 9s, 63. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 35. When do we get 35 in 7 table? 7 5s, 35. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.